When I started in university, when I went to the interview, they told me about the 3 to 4 year option, and that's what swayed me to Cardiff really, because a lot of universities don't offer the placement year. I didn't know what I wanted to do, so now I've tried High Street, I've tried Couture, I've done London Fashion Week. I know now more than I did, and I just think it's such a good way to know what you want to do. It's been really good, it's been really interesting, I've learnt a lot, and just to put those skills then back into third year is going to be amazing.
I've literally been here for 2 months and I've learned so much that I wouldn't have learned if I went straight to my third year, like getting more of a designer eye, so being more aware of trends and everything, so I can bring that to my third year with me for my final collection, so I feel a lot more prepared and less rushed, so I've got more time to develop my style as well. And if you get an opportunity to get an internship, take it, even if it's unpaid, just try and get what you can. It's so beneficial.
Since graduating, I went to Graduate Fashion Week. We had our own catwalk show in my year. Graduated in July and then started Peacocks in September. And I've been here a year and a half. My lecturer put me forward thinking I would be really good at children's wear. So before I came to the interview, I did my own little brief on children's wear, came in, and then I've managed to get a children's wear job. Really, really happy about that. My favourite pieces would be the active range. With girls wear, a lot of their sales are done on active wear at the moment, and I'm a big part of it, where I start cutting it up, designing all the graphics for it. It's really nice to know that someone has gone out and thought that it was nice enough to buy and wear it. Sessions in uni, which showed us how to use Photoshop and Illustrator and InDesign and all the Adobe suite. Learning all of that has definitely helped. If I didn't know how to use Illustrator, I probably wouldn't have had a job here, because a lot of it is computer based.